I play when I like it here, but this song's called Anywhere Else But Here. We've all had that thought from time to time. Fortunately, every few months I get to go on the road and travel a little bit and do shows outside of Cleveland, so I always get to come home and enjoy being here once again. So whenever I've burned all my bridges, I just sort of sneak out of town for a little road trip and do a few gigs, come back home, and everybody forgot what I did when I left, and they welcome me back with open arms. Stares out of the window. What the heck? I'm sorry. That introduction, the opening, I played that so nicely, and then I realized I'm capoed in completely the wrong spot. It hasn't happened in a long time. I don't know what I was thinking about. I'm capoed correctly, though. Let's start that over again. Stares out of the window and her eyes explode. She dreams of another day and a far off distant shore. And her hopes have departed. She's just trying to get through the day and trapped here. With dreams on hold and her spirit it starts to fade. She doesn't know what she wants. It isn't all that clear. She doesn't know where she wants to be. Just anywhere else but here. It thinks about her a lot. It thinks about his own destiny. He doesn't like his place on earth. He wishes that he were free. I could have been a baseball star, he said. I had a real nice glove. I could have taken this thing so far if I was stuck with my first love. Doesn't know what he wants. It isn't all that clear. He doesn't know where he wants to be. And just anywhere else but here. He doesn't know where he wants to be. Just anywhere else but here. She ponders deep in her soul, and he looks up to the sky. She prays that life will be better for us before we die. If we could be we're caught in this moment and let the sunlight shine in all our lives, I wish just once that we wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here. I wish just once that we wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here. Thank you all very much. I assume you're sticking around for Danny, so I'm not even going to bother to tell you to stick around for Danny, because where else would you go? I wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here. That was bad. But please take care of Matt. He's serving us. Go freshen up your drink and get something nice, and leave something nice for Matt when you're done, because he's going to be taking care of us all night. And I appreciate that. And we'll see you in the future. Thanks.